DJ. I want everybody to stop what they doing. Now, if you know yo is somebody that you gonna take to the hotel room tonight, make some noise.
But look at around this area. It's been central to TBILISI. This building and the trees in the way, but there was a balloon there. Wow, can't believe it. I made it. Well, I'm gonna call a taxi. And of course, I'm starving. Well, I got here literally very early this morning. Well, it is a long story, which I'll explain through the video. But, right, I'm gonna meet some friends in a restaurant, I think it's a Georgian restaurant, I assume. But, I need a taxi. I can't be bothered walking anymore. So much running, so much everything. Yeah, I'll explain in a bit.
5 minutes later.
Oh, hello, hello.
Where are you from?
England, Anglishy.
Anglishy.
How do you say it?
Anglishy.
How do you say it in Georgian English?
English.
Oh, really?
English.
English.
Georgia is Sakartvelo. Georgian.
No.
Sakartvelo.
What? Georgian in Georgian?
Sakartvelo.
Sakartvelo.
Yes.
Why so different?
Yes. I don't know why other country called with Georgian.
Yeah, even I have no idea. Because Russians, they say it.
Russian, Gruzia. In
Russia. No, I meant Russians say in Georgia.
Gruzia, Russia.
Yes, yeah, that's Russia, it.
In Turkish, Kurdistan.
You are Stan. Then again, I think. It's Persian.
Old people, Georgia people called Kartveli.
K- Kartveli.
Kartveli. And Sakartvelo is mean where lives Kartveli. Ah, Georgia. Sakartvelo. Kartveli.
Wow.
So your first visit?
Yeah, I literally just came this morning.
Ah, came this morning?
Like, I arrive at hotel like 5 a.m. So tired. But now I'm making videos again.
You're a blogger?
Ah, see? I'm filming you right now. Now everyone will learn about you. Crazy roads here, to be honest.
Crazy what?
The road.
Ah.
Driving.
Yes.
Machines. Everyone just do what they like. And you're already better than the taxi driver I had last night. It's not busy.
Taxi? So,
taxi. So from airport.
Yes.
So, guys, last night basically, I was just at the airport. I was just like, oh, I need some Georgian Larrys. I need money because I couldn't get it in England. And then I need a SIM card as well. And then
in Georgia,
yeah.
First company taxi driver is Bolt.
Yeah, yeah. But I went for the airport taxi,
Is this airport taxi?
Oh, no, it was just called airport taxi.
Ah.
And it was just like this guy was just helping me. It was good for helping me, like, around, just him personally, next to me, like, explaining to the exchange woman for the Larrys, and then talking to the, other woman, SIM card, shall I say, just to get me a SIM card, you know, for my telephone, and then, took me to a ride around TBILISI. Trying to find my hotel. He had no clue where it was. The funniest moment was we're around at that roundabout actually, and then explaining to this guy, like, he gave me his telephone on the map, and then I tried to type it on the map, but I said to him, "You have no internet in that area." But then his friend, his taxi friend, just knocked on the door. And it's so funny that we have to follow his friend, his taxi friend in his machine in front. And we just followed him. But the hotel's just around the corner.
He don't find in navigation?
No, his navigation is no internet at that area. That's what I tried to explain to that guy. But of course, I finally made it to the hotel, and then the guy carried my baggage or luggage to the hotel.
Wow.
Yeah, literally. Then, of course, it's like 5 a.m. And then we ping the bell because we need a receptionist or administrator. If you say it in Russian, I think.
Administrator.
Yeah, that. Mm-hmm. And the guy, the receptionist guy, I kid you not, he looks the spitting image of Albert Einstein. You know Albert Einstein?
No.
The scientist with crazy hair.
Ah.
Albert Einstein.
Ah, yes.
Einstein. He literally. The spitting image of Einstein, but I don't think he has the IQ of Einstein. Oh, there's a nice statue again.
This is Hero Square.
Hero Square?
Yes, here is a name of our Georgian soldiers who died in the fight in Russia.
Oh, is this the invasion?
Yes, names and surnames. The invasion. Soldiers, our. Yes. Memorial, yeah.
Memorial, yes. Yes. This is the. When they invaded in 2008
and 30 years ago in Abkhazia.
Oh yeah.
Closes.
Have you ever been to Abkhazia or South?
30 years ago, first tour in Abkhazia. Abkhazia is North Georgia.
Yeah, yeah. And it's on the other one.
Black Sea, we have.
And Abkhazia is, yeah, west
nice,
of Georgia.
Same Monaco, but.
Can you visit?
Now it's occupied, yes, when I was a child, 5 years.
Do you have to, like, is there like border control, like Russian soldiers or. Showing need the passport?
I never go when occupied.
I was a kid
when started the war. I was
did you?
Summer's holidays, my uncles.
Soldiers.
And Russian soldier.
Yeah.
They kill our women's children.
No, like they're doing in Ukraine.
Same in Ukraine, in Bucha. Just
why? It's horrible.
They are crazy.
They don't care about Geneva Conventions.
They are crazy. They think all around is Russia.
Yes. It's not the Soviet Union anymore.
Yes. He has Russia. Every neighbor from every neighbor country has to occupied territory. Japan,
Ukraine, yes.
Georgia,
yes.
Every neighbor, Kazakhstan, everything.
It's always a dispute, is the word.
They like imperia and mentality they have.
It's corruption, maybe.
Yes. It's not only Putin's problem, their mentality.
Yes. Oh my god. Is that normal to do this?
Huh?
This car.
Yeah.
To where have you?
He late.
Just overtake another car.
Only he late.
Well, I'm late because I need to go. Thank you very much. Спасибо. How do you say thank you in Georgian?
Madluba.
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 Yes, just Madluba.
Oh, Madluba. See you later. Alright, I need to find my friend. I don't know if she or they, I don't know, she might have friends with her. Okay, let me just find her first in a bit. Okay, I met with my friends. This is Ashita, this is Uttam. And this is the Georgian restaurant Hashawi. Alright.
Do you want to choose the table?
I don't mind which table, just choose. Choose where it's comfortable. Start with it.
It's this table that I always sit at, but sure, we can go.
You've been at the restaurant many times. I see.
It's like right by my house.
Oh, I'd like some breakfast. I had nothing.
Now I need.
Ooh, nice strip strong. Where we go. Here. Here.
So how many hours has it been since you've been in Georgia?
So, I don't know, around 3 or half past 3 in the morning.
So you haven't eaten any Georgian food so far?
No.
But you've eaten King Khali before?
Yes. That's what I did on my last video.
Yes. See, they're like never going to come here.
Oh, that's cool.
Do you want to scan the menu?
Oh, is that what you need to do? Just chaotic. And as I've just been explaining to the taxi driver how I got here.
He knew English?
Yeah, he knew a bit of English, I say.
Was it like a taxi driver you got at the airport?
Well, but as I was explaining the taxi driver to the airport, he had a clue where the hotel was.
You did not know?
No.
Which hotel are you staying in?
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Okay, change table, maybe. See the menu. Here's the menu. placebo.
Do not use Russian. What? Do not.
What happens if I do? Will I get peace and milk?
You will not, but I don't think Georgians appreciate it at this moment with these politics. Yeah. You can say Madlova.
What?
Mad.
Madarova.
Loba.
Oh yeah, the guy, that's what the taxi guy just told me.
Madlova.
I already forgot.
Yeah.
My memory's a goldfish.
Okay, so there are a few dishes here that I know are good. But there's another restaurant in which they're amazing, so we're not getting any of those.
Okay.
Do you... Okay, so there's two options now, okay?
Yes.
There's this thing, Meruli, okay. And there's roasted chicken in this, which I'm not going to read out loud. Tikmeli, yeah. I just don't like saying it. And this is like garlicky, but this is like a plum sauce, and it's like very sour, like very sour.
Oh, lovely.
Do you like sour? Not really.
I don't.
Do you want to try it?
I'll give it a try. What's it called here?
Melly.
Roast. Okay. I'll give that a try.
Sitting in Sunny's car, and we started talking about something, and he said Mohammed Salah, and both of us did not know who that is.
You know who's Mohammed
Salah? Yeah, he just made a Mohammed Salah joke.
He's a Liverpool footballer.
So we both of us didn't know, and Sunny was really mad at us for not knowing.
Oh, okay.
He kind of cancelled him. He didn't let him talk for the rest of the night because he didn't know who Mohammed Salah was. So now we know who Mohammed Salah is. He's a Liverpool footballer.
Probably one of the best footballers in the world at the moment. But, yeah.
We're just dumb.
Well,
we're not dumb. We just don't like football.
Yeah, Indians know. It's more cricket.
It's not about cricket.
Do you know who Virat Kohli is?
Who?
Do you know who
Dhoni is? You know Sachin Tendulkar?
Believe me, I don't
Now I feel better about not doing Mohammed.
I don't watch cricket.
So, that's the time.
Okay. Now I feel better.
If it's cricket, I'll just ask my father that question.
Okay, so what is
it? It's here. Food is here.
Half of the food is here.
Oh, half of the food is here. And you have here?
Emirati Khachapuri.
Oh, very different Khachapuri than I had.
There's a lot of types. Every
it looks like
region,
garlic bread pizza.
Every region has its own Khachapuri.
And this is...
The angelic sounds. Insert angelic sounds here.
Alright, I did some Rory do the Asian wings. Sounds. Ah, so nice. Alright, let's eat that bastard.
It's hot, I'm gonna wait. It's like really hot.
I ate it really hot actually. Guys, I explained on the last video how to eat this, so you know what to do. There we go. She just got it.
I've started. There's no waiting for me.
Alright. This is bloody hot. That's nice.
That's what you miss. More English than I speak Hindi, usually.
Well, maybe. Definitely here.
No, but I have a lot of Indian friends here. Like pretty much all of my friends are Indians.
Oh yeah.
But at home also we tend to talk in English. Sometimes when I'm angry, I think in Hindi. I speak to my aunts in our regional language, which is not the same as the city that I live in.
Oh really?
Yeah. So basically, lots of languages.
Myth. This girl can speak many languages. Many Indian languages, actually. Oh, hello.
Can I have my
attention? you. Oh, shit. Alright, check this out.
I'm just asking. No, because I've been giving a lot of Hindi bad words and you might have to like beat them out, I don't know, maybe.
Oh, depends how bad they are.
Bad.
Trust me, they're really bad.
But it doesn't matter.
Wait, Cal Rock, if you ever see this video, please tell me if it's really bad. I don't know if you knew who Cal Rock is. He's a New Zealand YouTuber who I like to watch.
And he knows Hindi bad words?
Oh, he understands Hindi. He has an Indian wife.
Ah, then he knows. Then he knows.
In fact, I don't know if he's still blacklisted from India. I don't know why. Gotta try that stuff. What's it called again?
This?
Yeah.
Ostri.
Mm-hmm. Put it on bread. And on your plate, like mine's a bit messy.
Oh. It says ajika.
Apparently that's very spicy.
Mm-hmm. Try it.
Spicy. Yeah. It's like putting some butter on it.
Oh, he's taking so much, he's gonna die. Oh yeah, I'm gonna, oh, all the best. Problem, oh my god.
What?
It's not spicy.
It's alright.
Oh yeah, you're like so red right now.
No, I'm just hot. It's warm here.
I'm not eating that. You know, my Georgian friend's mom cooked it for me one day. I went to stay over at her house. I ate it for dinner.
Oh, really?
I ate it for breakfast the next day, and I ate it for lunch, and I ate it one more time before I left her house.
Oh, wow.
It's so good.
No, no thanks. I don't drink fizzy. Except for beer.
Why?
Kind of. Well, you could say it's a bit of a diet, but I don't think it kind of is. Don't really eat that much sugary stuff or sweets. I don't eat.
Why?
It's not good for you.
Like sugary stuff?
No, I did. I just don't eat it. I just choose not to eat it anymore. There is some sugar, like I can eat cake now and then. It's just like sweets or candy. Confetti.
You should try Napoleon cake. It's Russian, but it's good.
Oh, I did.
Oh, you liked it?
When I went to the Russian restaurant, that was so nice. Oh, it's actually just called the Napoleon cake. I thought that was just a random name.
So I think we can go to the market and we can leave you there and then you can figure out how to go home.
Yeah, that sounds better.
Do you want to take the bus or the metro?
I don't mind. Which one's better?
Both of them are the same because the metro is also at the same place where the bus stop is. Metro would be faster. But rush.
But it would take a lot of time.
So let's do metro. We can even show you how the metro works.
Would I need a card or do I just keep paying?
You would need a card.
But I'm only there for a short time.
They have a weekly card.
It's like an Oyster card in London.
5 or 7 dollars.
Yeah, I think it's that much. You can use it for all buses and
metro. Oh, really? Oh, that's cool.
The price is written somewhere.
It is 5 or 7 dollars.
Oh, yeah. I just have that nice spicy sauce. And these two are not a big fan of it.
I had it already.
And, well, you like it.
I have the lowest tolerance for spice.
And they're both from India. And there's me scoffing it.
Excuse me, are you trying to assert dominance here once again?
What?
Here we go again. Where's Mahatma Gandhi? We need him.
Oh no. Sorry, Gandhi.
Fracture before when I was in India.
Yeah.
So my fracture just, the plaster just got open, you know. And I was just barely able to walk for 10 minutes max when I entered here. They made me wait for like 1 hour, 1.5 hours without me even in the chair, you know. I'd sit on the floor.
Oh,
and
man.
Then I made sure that he was like, let me ask you some questions. And I'm like, not answering any of the questions until and unless you provide me a chair right now. Made sure he did it, and then I answered his questions.
Okay.
The first experience was really horrible. That's why I judge this country a lot.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go, davai, davai. Kurva.
The washing closet.
Oh yeah. So,
just been in the water closet or toilet.
And there's been a problem. Because, well, this place has water. But my hotel room doesn't. Does your apartment has water?
No.
What's happening here?
It has been horrible, like, I mean.
What's going on?
Because it has just gone, the water has just gone around 9:30-ish.
Yeah.
Last night. And it hasn't come still because they told that it's gonna come around 10 or 11 in the morning. I was like, okay, fine, but it won't come. And then now they say like it's gonna come at 6 p.m. So.
What are you doing to the waters?
Fucking stop.
I don't even know how to shower. I'm so smelly.